was okay, not too bad. We were very early, team meeting up at 7. Very professional. Not too bad. So plenty of gets going. Yeah, and a few more games to go. A little bit closer than it was last year, but hopefully we should still come through, I think, really okay. They're always fairly tough, but it seems to be closer this year than it has been in previous years. So, yeah, it's a fairly easy match this year.
See you later, Will.
It means a lot. Me and David go back a long time. I've known him for quite a few years. So it's a good friendly rivalry, plus the whole varsity thing adds the pressure and feels good to come up with one. And not much time to prepare, obviously, but David's a stronger player, so hopefully I can go on all guns blazing, same again, and get another win for Cardiff. Yeah, very confident in the guys and girls. We've had a good year again, second year running, and got a lot of faith in everyone. Lots of results coming in already. Just a few more to go and we can grab the win.
Yeah, they were tough. They were tough today, but we came through. Did well today.
Yeah, we've had a couple of very big, long games. I think we went to 3 in both, I think.
Yeah.
And we went to 3 in both, but we lost by 2 points in the third of the first game, which was the bad part of the day. But yeah, other than that, it's been really good.
Definitely for the girls. Girls did well today.
Girls did well.
Especially in the singles. And to all the guys that played today, in fact, everyone came out with a win.